And though it took a long time, too long, he was able to see the record set straight, not only for his friend, but for 23 other soldiers. Some of these soldiers gave their lives in service to this nation. Others have passed away. But we are honored to have three of those recipients here with us today.